Google has finally launched the Nano Banana image generation and edit model. It is also called as Gemini 2.5 flash image. And here I'm having the image editing Elo board. The blue color one is Nano Banana model compared with ChatGPT 4o, Flex, Quinn image and Gemini 2.0, which is their previous image generation and edit model. As you can see, Gemini 2.5 flash image literally outperforms everything in overall performance, character, creativity, infographics and stuff. Only it comes down ChatGPT in stylization. Apart from that, it's completely overpowering everything. And in the LM arena also, it has been the number one image generation model. So now to use it online for free, just Google AI Studio. You'll be having this first link. Click it. And here, make sure that you are signing in with your Google account. If you go to chat, here itself you will be having what's new, and it says here Gemini native image. Select it, and that's it. Here you can see right Gemini 2.5 flash image preview. And if you are going to convert an image, you can directly give a prompt here. So let me just give this prompt and run it. So we have got the output. And in case if you want to make any edit suggestions, let's suppose say make the hat red in color, you can simply say here and it will edit that particular image for you. So as you can see, it has converted into red color beautifully. And now let's say that you want to upload an image and ask for a change. For example, I'm going to upload this cat image. For that, here you are having this plus icon, right? Click it. You can upload from drive or from your system or even take a photo. I'll just click on upload file and select my cat image. So I'm just going to give another prompt, add a lion near this in same style. All right, let's see what it gives for this. And it has added a lion near the cat. So it has done a pretty good job. In case if you want to get multiple characters, multiple facial expressions, you can just say it in the prompt. That's the video, guys. Do check the playlist of my channel. Done a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.